It actually contained flakes of orange. At first it was hard for them to get their heads around the fact that we actually eat orange. After 10 minutes of some serious crushing of cereal was grounded up to a very fine powder. A very strong magnet was placed inside the bag of cereal and another 10 minutes went because they had to stir the cereal. The naked eye, the iron can be hard to detect, but under the electronic microscope, the evidence was there. Iron was found in our cereal.